Hey, this is Joe Sexton. I'm the owner of Public Snowboards, and I'm here to talk to you about the public display for 2021. So the public display for 2021 features our frame camber, which is flat between the feet, and rocker on the tip and tail. Just a slight rise to get you a little bit more lift on the nose and tail. It also features carbon stringers from the tip and the tail to give you more stability when riding at high speeds. And Aramid stringers in a V shape on the nose and the tail to give you a little bit of extra pop. The display also features a center base and urethane sidewalls, as well as a poplar light core. The display is Daryl Mathis's pro model. Daryl's been riding for us since the very beginning, and he is a very skilled photographer. So for this board, we wanted to feature his photos and laid out in a really unique way on the top and the base of the board. So Daryl likes to ride everything, and he wanted to build a board that could do everything. So he takes the 150 on rail trips, and then he'll take the 156 hitting big jumps in the backcountry. So it's pretty cool that we were able to build a board for him that can do everything. This is the public display for 2021.